I can sit here and reflect. And I look back on life. I can just come to my house. This is my home. This building, this ring that I sit in. I have all this now because of CZW. 12 years ago, on January 27, 2007, I made my professional wrestling debut. 12 years later, in that time that has passed, I've accomplished so much. And I've never been one to bestow my own accolades or accomplishments, but I'm gonna read you a little bit of that list. CZW World Heavyweight Champion, Tournament of Death winner, traveled to Japan, the UK, Germany, Canada, Mexico. All those things were possible because of the platform Combat Zone Wrestling provided me with. This business never owed me anything. I never owed the business in return, and it's given me so much. Like I said, I wouldn't have any of this. Where I sit and talk to you right now, I wouldn't have a goddamn thing. I wouldn't be able to provide for my family if it wasn't for CZW. I wouldn't be able to pay my bills if it wasn't for CZW. And the platform they gave for me to make a name for myself in this business back in 2011. 20-year anniversary of the promotion that's given me everything is on the horizon. For a company that started all the way in a little town in Mantua, New Jersey in 1999, we come full circle to the 20-year anniversary on February 9th, 2019 at the Coliseum in Voorhees. Man, like I said, I owe this company everything for everything it's done for me. Hell, when I left this company back in July, I couldn't stay away long, and I was back 5 months later at Cage of Death. And I'm back and I'm here to stay because I owe it to this company that's done so much for me to come back and lead this company into the future and provide a platform for others, just like this company and others did for me. Anniversaries are special, and they mean certain things to certain people for many different reasons. In the Combat Zone, touch base with yours truly. And Matt, we need you for that anniversary show, which means a lot to me. Half of my career, half of those 20 years I've been here, I've played my part in the history of the Combat Zone. I've provided those memorable moments and matches that I'll have here and here forever. Nobody can take away that from me. Everything I've done for this company and what it's done for me, nobody can ever take that away. 20-year anniversary. It's one of the biggest shows on the calendar year for the Combat Zone. Your Cage of Deaths, your Tournament of Deaths. The anniversary show has always been a big one. And now, I look back at where I am in my career after 12 years and what I've accomplished. Matt Tremont's like the old guy in the locker room now, just sitting back and watching the future, watching the present right before him. And they look at me as the old dog that's just passing all these proverbial torches to everybody. And I've passed some torches here and there. But now, I'm looking at 2019 as a resurgence to keep me going. I can keep giving these torches, but I still got a lot of gas left in the tank. I still got my friend. And this company is all about this. This is what it was built on. The violence, the blood, the guts. And they're gonna give me one of those young lions to pass a proverbial torch to. And Casanova Valentine, the king of the no-ring deathmatch. I fought you in those bars in Brooklyn, brother. That was your house, now you're coming to mine. Because it's still my yard, and it's still my combat zone. So I have something to prove at the 20-year anniversary show. So Casanova, you're not getting this respected, nice, humble Matt Tremont. You're getting the violent motherfucker that's a former world heavyweight champion. You're getting that violent motherfucker that won a Tournament of Death. I put this company on my back. It's my heart. It's everything I have. Strap your fucking boots on tight and come to dance with the best. Because on February 9th, it's no rules. It's CZW rules. You're facing Matt Tremont, the most decorated deathmatch star walking God's green earth for a fucking reason. Because of this company. You're facing the heart and soul. Now let's bleed. Buckets! On February 9th, we go out in style and celebrate 20 fucking years.